getting down on my luck. Couldn't go nowhere, but I heard this sound resonate over and over, and I knew it was the owl.
Currently, our research shows that this is the most beautiful thing that one's ears can encounter.
Kana ata eyes asapili chili lipits pisana la chana.
Fucking stabbed me in the back last week, but he also told me to listen to this album. It was nice, so I let him live, you know.
This coffee thing, man, it just really helps me go sometimes. Nothing gets me going like the new Eyes album. I can't get enough.
So Uncle Lulu's deaf, but we played him this new Eyes album we got, and he starts crying, and he moved to Manteca.
Me and the guys went to grab a pie after work, and we were all chilling in the basement. And I was like, yo, you gotta check out this Eyes shit. And Brandon's like, what? No way, Eyes.